You know, it's one of those days when you're figuring things out with your custom build and you get to the side mirrors and the mounts and all the parts and pieces that are going to go on this thing, and you're painted your body and you're like, yeah, I like that. And then you think to yourself, man, I got to do something that looks cool. So you get to your side mirror mount, do some sanding, and it says, hey, buddy, I've had enough. Let's do this.